So, let me take a few more questions. Oh, look at this, 9:30. My union says I'm gonna have to stop soon. Let me go over here, in the middle, maybe. Let's see. Well, I was up there and I got in trouble. Okay, right there, with the blue shirt. Yeah, right there. Can you get over there? Yeah, okay.
German, please. My English isn't very good. I think, ich denke, der Mann... meinte vorhin den Song Root Barracks. Aber meine Frage ist eigentlich, der amerikanische Country-Star Garth Brooks spielt zwei Songs von Ihnen. Und ich wollte gern wissen, was Sie darüber denken, ob Sie begeistert sind oder geschmeichelt oder ob Sie sich eigentlich nicht so drüber gefreut haben. Es ist, glaube ich, Still Rock'n'Roll to Me und Shameless.
Yeah, she wants to know what your opinion is of Garth Brooks or Crooks or whatever his name is. Garth Brooks, version of your two songs, Shameless and another one.
Yeah, Garth Brooks is a very popular country western singer who is not so much the pure country western music anymore. He had a big hit with a song I wrote called Shameless. And the funny thing is, when I wrote the song Shameless, what are these lights up, right? Bring the lights down a little bit. It's a little atmosphere. Yeah, okay. Shameless, I thought of this song, Shameless, I thought I was Jimi Hendrix. Well, I'm shameless, when it comes to loving you. But Jimi Hendrix was always chewing gum when he was singing. I'll do anything you want me to. I'll do anything at all. Yeah! And Garth Brooks took it and made it into a big country western hit, which was fantastic to me, because I've never had a record played in country western radio. Country western radio is very, very strict. They will only play country western artists. And I'm very grateful to Garth Brooks for making something that I wrote available to hear to people who wouldn't normally have heard the music that I do. Now, country western music, is country western music popular in Germany? It's not so popular. In some places it is, and the descendant of what used to be folk music, I think, is country western music. Now, I didn't used to like country western music. I'll give you an example. This is... Check. Give me just a touch more piano in the monitor. I call this my first impression of country western music. Okay, now I grew up in New York City. There was no country western music radio in New York City. This is my first impression. My first impression of country western music. Boom, 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 bam, 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 bam. Well, I went into town the other night to see if I could start a fight. I felt so mean that I was going nuts. Well, I felt so downright mean, you see, that when some dude bumped into me, I went and I stuck a pitchfork in his guts. Well, I ain't no hippie commie fag. I pledge allegiance to the flag. I don't believe that college kids should vote. And if you don't agree with me, well, I'll just see the I'll have to punch your teeth right down your throat. Boom, 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 boom. So that was my first impression. But it's over the years it's become hybrid, it's changed. Now Garth Brooks brought a lot of rock and roll into country music. People like Travis Tritt, Garth Brooks,
they grew up listening to me and the Rolling Stones, and they brought a certain amount of popular music into country western. Now, I changed my opinion about country western music because at first I thought it sounded kind of dumb, you know? I can't stop loving you. I made up my mind, bam, boom, bam, boom, bam, bam, to live in memory all the live long time. And then about 1964, 63, I heard Ray Charles, who was a blues singer, a black man who sings the blues, did a country western album, and all of a sudden, I got it. I like country western music. So,
I can't stop loving you. I've made up my mind to live in I'm over you. Oh, live a long time, yes, sir. I can't stop wanting you.
Ever since then, I always wanted to sing just like Ray Charles. But it's really all a matter of interpretation. I liked the way Ray Charles did country western music, and I happen to like the way Garth Brooks does it. It makes it more accessible to me. So, another long answer to a short question.